Martha Lauter is a second grade teacher at Jackson Elementary of the Wichita Public School in Kansas. Inspired by her grandparents' love and dedication to teaching, Martha entered the teaching profession with zest and contributed more than 30 years of experience to the field. Committed to assisting her students to achieve their goals, she evaluates their learning ability and prepares lesson plans that will engage them in discussions. Prior to settling in at Jackson Elementary School, she taught 5th and 6th grade students in Kansas and served a 10-year term at Wilson Elementary School. For her diligence, she received the Cross and Flame Award from the United Methodist Church. Outside of work, she actively supports her local church and the local Boy Scouts of America, where she serves as an advancement chairwoman. She is a firm believer that education is the key to unlocking one's destiny and intends to continue to assist others by consulting and teaching at the university level.